This song is something that was so relevant when it was written, and it's almost more relevant now. I mean, it's just as we head into the abyss, holding each other's hands and hoping for the best. It's just really, it's about before and after the deluge. Jackson Browne.
Some of them were dreamers, and some of them were fools, who were making plans and thinking of the future. And with the energy of the innocent, they were gathering the tools they would need to make their journey back to nature. And their hands reach for the golden ring. With their hearts they turn to each other's hearts for refuge. In the troubled years that came before the deluge,
some of them knew pleasure and some of them knew pain. And for some of them, it was only the moment that mattered. And on the brave and crazy wings of youth, they went flying around in the rain, till their feathers, once so fine, grew torn and tattered. And in the end, they traded the tired wings for the resignation that living brings, and exchange love's bright and fragile glow for the glitter in the rouge. And in a moment they were swept before the deluge.
Let the music keep our spirits high. Let the buildings keep our children dry. Let creation reveal its secrets by and by. By and by. When the light that's lost within us reaches the sky. Some of them were angry at the way the earth was abused by the men who had learned how to forge her beauty into power. And they struggled to protect her from them, only to be confused by the magnitude of her fury in the final hour. And in attempts to understand a thing so simple and so huge, believe that they were meant to live after the deluge. Now let the music keep our spirits high. Let the buildings keep our children dry. Let creation reveal its secrets by and by. that's lost within us reaches the sky.
Legend with the blue eyes, Judy Blue Eyes.